So I have a little update on my SCX24s. Now, I have good news and I have bad news. We'll start with the good news first. I was able to get my RGT Super Swampers off the original wheels. It took about an hour and a half, 2 hours boiling them. I ruined the wheels because obviously they melt when they get that hot. But I got the tires off clean and got them on here, but you can see the bead slowly starts to pop out because they're so thick. And I'm going to have to trim that bead a little bit, I think. But I did test it out yesterday and went around on a few spots on my course. I changed the hill up just a tiny bit. You get to see it real dry where they just dig right into the dirt. And then I also wet it down with the hose and you get to see that. Some more good news is I should have the brass portal covers for my TRX4 on Monday. I'm going to try to get a video up then, but it might be the following day. We'll see how long it takes. And I'm also running the rock creepers on the deadbolt for now, and you'll get to see it help the C10 and whatnot. And for the bad news is evidently I was just banned or blocked from the Axial 124th SCX24 group. If you're from that group and you found me through it, thank you so much for subscribing. You're awesome. But Ernesto, the admin, removed one of my comments, and I asked him why, because it was just a comment. Yeah, it was a video link, but it was to help someone out. I can't remember exactly what the discussion was. I talked to so many people on there, but as soon as I mentioned it, he's like, oh, well, I changed the rules. And I go, well, you could have at least warned us. And he just going on and on about rules are rules and this and that. And I'm like, well, I still want to share the axles I'm getting so people that don't have my channel info or don't want to bother looking on YouTube for it and searching, they can just click the link. And it's not like I leave the link up to see or anything. It's just a link and then my normal pictures. Anyways, so he's like, no, we can't do that. Rules are rules, rules are rules. And I go, okay, that's fine. I will let my followers, subscribers, and fellow YouTubers know not to post any links in that group anymore. And he just immediately blocked me from the group. He won't block me. I think he's on my friends list. I don't know what's up, but this dude is a real piece of work. I'm not the only one that's been banned for illegitimate reasons, such as sharing a picture of the General Lee or something like that. I mean, this guy has banned people for literally nothing. So if you're in that group, you might want to switch over to Axial or to SCX24 Customs. I'm actually admin in that group, and it's an awesome group. We need more members, and we don't just ban you for sharing whatever. I mean, you want to share a picture of the General Lee, go right ahead. I don't have a problem with that. I'm sure Ryan don't have a problem with that either, or Cole. So yeah, that's that. Now let's get to the video. I just thought I'd let you know. So if you don't see posts from me in the Axial 124 scale SCX24 group, then that is why. If you want to see me back in that group, message Ernesto Martinez, I think his name is, and ask him what's up. Why do you ban me? All I do in there is try to help people. I'm not like purposely trying to steal everyone from his group. I don't know. So let's get to this video, and I think you're really gonna enjoy it. Okay, I don't know how well you can tell on camera, but the RGT tires are quite a bit shorter than the rock creepers. So let's give this thing a try. Now you can see how this gets when it's all dry. It's just super loose dirt. In fact, I'm gonna wet it after this. But I wanted to show you the difficulty spike when it's all dry. This is why you need wheel speed. Loose stuff like this, slow just doesn't work as fast as necessary. Deadbolt's turn. Not the same line, but I'll get it. Still got the chain hanging off it. My bad, we'll use that if we need it. Now this is wider, so it's gonna reach for the rocks better. I don't know if the C10 will do this without flipping. Let's try it. Hopefully the smaller tires won't rub as much. Can get up this. Oop. Okay, now the hard part's over. You can see smaller tires do make it more of a challenge. Hit the like button for that, guys. I didn't think it was gonna make that line. Uh-oh. Bottomed out. See, loose dirt is definitely something else. Nope, I think I'm done there. I'm just bottoming out on the axles now. Didn't get stuck though, so we don't need the chain yet. Let's switch to a different angle, get a little closer. Okay, let's see if this makes it up. The tires are a little bigger. And it is a lot wider. Not exactly where I was trying to go, but it'll do.
pivot on that rock. Now let's try it again with the C10. To stay up on this rock. That's why I put it there. I'm not sure, pull or push. You can try a push, but I have a feeling it's just gonna sink into it. Deadbolt to the rescue. I think we're going to have to use the chain. Could you imagine that in a real truck? The guy in front of you just backs onto your hood. Let's try this again. Sorry, I'm driving both of these one-handed. Guys, the hook's about to slip off the bumper. I'm bending it. Well, we got her up there. this is so crumbly right now, I'm gonna wet it down and I'll be right back. Okay, so I wetted everything down and we're gonna try this again on this particular hill. Okay, let's try this again after I pack it down just a little bit, but I don't know if it's getting up this one all the way. Got it. Now let's see if this can do it with the little tire. Little tires, narrow wheelbase. And a whole lot more weight. Okay everyone, so we're gonna go down this and up one more hill, and I'm gonna call it for this video. I just wanna try this hill again. I already know the other hill off to the side there will be impossible with muddy tires. Once you get mud on the tires, you lose all grip. It doesn't matter the tires, at least on a rock. know what you guys think of this wheel and tire combo on the C10. It makes it quite a bit more challenging because you don't have near as much clearance, but it does look good. At least to me it does. So, I'll talk to you all in the next one. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon so you can be notified when I upload. GTFN.